I am doing this for squid bangers. They are mean. Whatever the heck that means. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Splatoon 2 for the next part in the Splatoon 2 series on my channel. Otherwise known as the Game Award, which I feel like you would know it by now. But I wanted to say it anyway. So for today's video, I guess I'm going to level up the horns, which I've had for a while, and then I'll level all the items that I have. And next time, I can't promise, but I think I'm gonna at least get one new item of something, or do the next level in the same player. One of those. I'm not quite sure, but that is my goal. I probably won't be the headgear since that's the most I have, so either a new weapon, a new pair of shoes, or a new shirt. That's my thinking. I think I ended with the splat zone last time, but I figured I might as well do it again because that's what's available right now. So I will go ahead and do that. So in the last Splatoon video, I think it happened in some other video too. I mentioned I don't think I mentioned description, but I don't know when I've actually mentioned. Oh, I'm doing a. There we go. Oh, I got 3 out? Oh, I guess I'll have to double check. Yeah. In good condition. We're in good conditioner. Okay. Are we gonna make it? Oh, yeah, we're good. Okay. Why did I say conditioner? That didn't make any sense. I guess wordplay, I guess. So, I don't think I've done this before, but I'm putting my laptop to record on the chair next to me, which has a, you know, thing you can pull out, which you can extend the legs, I guess. Which, I might as well try something different, because I usually record with my laptop on the ground, and sometimes I sit on the ground, or I sit on the couch. That's why I feel like I see the... I feel like I might be more comfortable than have my head looking. But because of the way that the cord's all set up, I feel like I'm bending one of the cords that's come out of my computer into the capture card. Hopefully that's not an issue, okay? Let's go. Increased interest in this roller again, because I feel like I liked it at first, and then something about it didn't work right. Maybe because of hiding and just, like, attacking people with a roller, because that always seems like a fun part. I don't know why you can't do this. Oh wow, I didn't even pay attention to the ranking, I was so distracted. Why did I use it? Okay, remark. Okay. I was way too distracted that one. Okay, it's over. I know sometimes I say, well, it's not over till it's over. Which makes sense. But it's over. So that's the end of that. One win, one loss. I don't know, I feel like if I keep track of that mentally, I feel like in my head, I want to do better, or my fear of being paranoid. Is that not too more? I don't know. My fear is that I'm going to overthink in my head, and then it's like, I'm going to be much worse. Because then I have to keep track of some arbitrary number or something in my head that's not really going to matter. Like, oh, I mean, I guess it's always look good. From a different level. Let's see if I can meet it with the high since I think I'm going to pass it. Oh, why didn't I do it? I messed up. I said it's not gonna mess up in a few seconds later. I messed up. And I didn't even have to. And again, why am I talking to this area? I don't have to talk to this. There we go. I know in my head every time that really doesn't work. That's so good. I don't mind. Why did I keep using this? Change my weapon just to change it up, and I'm going to do that because I'm going to change it up. I usually don't say this during my video, but just to change it up, as I just said again, if you have not subscribed to my channel, or leave a video in this comment, or like this video, or see my other videos in the series of this series, yes. Or if you haven't seen any of my videos, except for this one you're watching right now. Or, if that's enough, if you're somehow managing to only see nothing, but still watch this video, that'd be pretty impressive. But otherwise, make sure you do all of that, if you want to. Oh, I forgot to change. Meant to change it, but I guess I was thinking. Definitely. Whoa. I did not know what that was. Oh, maybe he's done one? Oh. Oh shoot, they went down to 14 already. I don't think I've ever seen that weapon. That's a holy smokes. Oh, I want to change the weapon anyway, so interesting game. The boss. Which makes it Unless I'm just why just be quiet over there for a second? I don't know. Chewy. Oh, I do not want to leave the A-minus rank. Question is, now what weapon do I want to change to? I guess I'll find out in a few seconds. Oh! So disappointing. I'm not disappointing. Okay, it's over. I could change the weapon again. I don't know if that's gonna do anything. I think I know what weapon I want to change it to. Okay, I'll do that. Let's see if this does anything differently. I feel like I was like, I know this weapon has a weak one. Oh. Okay. That was the same person as before, right? I'm thinking. Bad idea. Okay. I have to record that. Oh, okay. What? Way too close. I still want to switch the weapon because I see the weaknesses. It takes way too many hits to get someone. I feel like I might be the most out of all the weapons I have anyway. I don't know about other weapons, but it's definitely okay. I say I don't know the other weapons because there might be a technicality on that. Is that right? Yeah, that was right. I don't think that is. This one. Oh! That's the same person. Just got that. I actually kind of regret using this weapon. There. I'm surprised the last one I did. Yeah. And I like this weapon already. Come on, Anthony, remember that. Okay, well, I guess it's a different weapon again. I'm gonna go back to the B. The big B. I'm going to go back to it. Here we go. B plus. Oh, no! I was past it. I take that back. Okay. Still wanna change that one? So what? Maybe the spot duels? Oh, I messed up with the camera. Shoot. Come on, Oh, shoot. Oh, okay, never mind. No one played. Yeah. Oh, I didn't activate in time, I don't think. I hate when the controller does that. I mean, if I would leave it self-free. Okay, that was terrible. Man. Couldn't get one down. No, I want to keep using this. Oh, okay. Got a third one for that. I'll probably do the whole thing back in the video. Keep continuing on.
Yeah.
surprised if I got the most coverage. That's how you know. Useless. Reward. Reward could be like a reward for not doing anything. Oh! I have to go back to the roller. There we go. Okay, that's a call for another one. Finish it up. Okay, I have to shut those videos up before I'm done. So now that I am doing daily videos, I don't know if I want... Because when I change games, I don't know if I want a one to be like game or minutes, because those take very short amount of time to do. Those can build up. So what I'm thinking is I'm just going to upload them randomly, maybe separately, within the same day. Or I guess it doesn't matter what day, it could be any time. I think I prefer to have a specific, I don't want to do a specific time, because I can't say I'm always going to be available at that time every single day of the week, every single time of the week. But I do want to go back to the rolls though. Oh! he was aiming for his own opponent. Why do I keep doing these things where I say a word and like it's like slight letter sound like completely different. Oh, what was that? I have no idea what that was. Oh, another save? Oh, okay. I didn't get that one. OVER, nothing more else. I've had some cool shots, but like, we're not winning. I'm spotting up people. I'm kind of hesitant because, as you know, I think I have an A plus. Nearest one closest to the S minus, I think. If that's the right ranking. Let's do it again. I thought I had like a slight like, second. Although at this game, this game usually doesn't have it. the special. Oh my goodness. I don't understand. I guess I could change it up again.
Again.
I can always get new weapons at some point. I thought I'd be very slow to get it. I know that I've seen this other videos, I'm just fine. Of course, the person playing the game, and they're all my teammates are bad. And, you know, I guess that's natural to lose. I feel like I could sometimes tell. I don't know. I'm coming to a B plus, so. This has been a fortunate showing of this video. Though I have a few videos that I titled on, like, not really that good, at least that direction. So I'm only doing that. I think we're just gonna leave like part 57. This is part 57, I think, yeah, so. Something better. See, you can't save these. God, are you kidding me? Well, it can't be me. I feel like I'm spying way too many people. Well, not way too many. Let me see the stats. Different. I don't know, let me think. I don't know if I can catch up to the end of a B minus, or at least the beginning. No, the end of the B plus, or the beginning of an A minus by the time I'm done with this video. We shall see. That was a great match. They don't have a wow. They didn't even attempt to go the other way? Maybe we should at least half and half so that. I mean, you struck with, of course, that is not a good game. Of course, since are just randomish battles, really. Yeah, I guess I can't even voice chat. Can't really coordinate, I guess. Let's see. How about I can give you something? I don't know if that caught part of the video or not. Okay, I'll be catching it right here. Yeah, that's all. Catch up. As in the comment, I guess. Thank you. shots? Oh my goodness, this is so close. Oh. No, roll out. Oh, no. Close. Yeah, so almost all my videos that I've recorded are from Splatoon 2 or Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Game Boy Mini's playlist. Oh, I don't title that in the videos because I don't want every video to say the Game Boy Mini's because it's like, I don't know. Oh wait, I said I was going to do till stand at the devil horns. And I'm gonna keep staying this level till yeah, so if I win and I level at the same time that if I level up once, I think I'll call it the time. I guess I am doing better. I don't feel like I'm playing any differently. It must be the ranking. I guess there are rare times where I'm really bad and I would fall from the B plus to B minus, but it's always, a lot of times it's like B plus to A minus is a lot back and forth from that. Oh, but Clans might be the hardest one, I feel like, from my experience. Let's see if I could get in on the action. now he's safe. Okay, maybe I Okay, first loss in the B ranking, which means I guess I have to change my weapon now. Because, I don't know, like, you kind of get the sense of, like, I feel like... Ooh, I need to charge my laptop. Ooh. Oh, fire's a tank. What was the percentage? Because I feel like it wasn't at, like, I checked. It was, like, 40%. A while ago.